really good at setups, and we saw how good Merc is at calling out jump checks with super, getting the cross up mix ups when they're necessary, but also the 5K like anti airs into full corner carry were so good. But it's still May.
Yes, it is still May.
Just dealing we already know. I mean, round start Totsugeki is one thing, but dealing with like. Just dealing with the beach ball on wake up, dealing with potential super when you try to overpressure too much with Geo. Very, very scary. Doesn't matter though, we're gonna see a down dust already to just get big wall
right,
carry
now,
there.
Alex in the corner.
Nice. I mean, that's one way. That's one way to check Totsugeki.
Yeah, two counter hits right off the bat. Gotta be careful here. You can cancel any of those hits. Dash up throw.
I am a huge fan of Merc's ability to condition people into throw. Oh, that, all right. You know, I like how Alex is waiting at the start to see if a burst will come through and then decided to go for... what a whip punish.
Through it. That's going to take the round from Merkillo. Saw an opening there in the 6H and took it.
Merc is so good at whip punishing with super. Like, if you leave a very obvious, heavy... Like, you can try to go for plus frames all you want, he's probably kicking you in the face for it.
Yes. Corner loop with the Dolphin, goes for the Orca.
A safe jump in.
So a setup there, you can either go for a low or command grab, very dangerous.
Yeah, as we know, we see Alex Smith get so many command grabs off the set, but speaking of getting grabbed, once again, Merc trying to
nice
go for
YRC there, that avoided the, get the fuzzy block setup you can do. Yeah.
He was hitting Maz with that a lot earlier.
Yes.
All right, that's a wall break. That's
another kill.
Excuse me.
All right, game one to
Merkillo. What is scaling?
What
needs it?
What's some damage. Oh, my goodness.
She kick hard. God damn. Ooh. Alex already put on notice. You right. That was an incredible first game from Merc. Also, shout out to picking the best stage in the game.
I do love this stage.
I love this stage.
But I usually pick Lara's Canyon because of input delay.
All right, fair enough, fair enough.
I think this one might be low too, but I haven't checked the chart in a while.
Aesthetically pleasing is definitely my favorite thing about
this.
Yeah,
like, look at that.
All right, look at the quarter carry again. YRC, do you get out?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Look at the block on the dust using the PRC to see that.
Who YRCs into fully charged dust? Alex Smith does. Oh. Good low. That's a full carry. That might be... No, not enough just yet.
No.
Good scaling because of the low, but either way, still finds the hit.
It's possible he could have gone for a horizontalist Dolphin there, but... the OTG, but it might not have worked.
Yeah, even after Totsu, like the immediate 5P just to get the anti-air. I mean, it definitely seems like Alex is starting to do a little better. Good respect to Spower Arrow. Make sure you FD that. Do not give them free block pressure.
Nice. There's the command grab setup.
Right to the corner. We already see that pretty much lined up for wall break. Oh, just charging in, big counter hit to get you at least get you back to Nooch.
YRC comes out, still holding on to burst.
Oh my God, that is such a scary thing to block against. There
Regular
we go once
throw.
Again.
And then whiffs 5S into a command throw. That's I'm getting hit by that.
Alex's ability to consistently find the mix-ups with throws is just as scary as Merc's. Like,
yeah.
The fact we saw how many times Merc was able to get stagger throw off of Maz earlier, and it's already starting things off with Gold Burst, though. I want Meter to play with. I want to be a superhero. At 5K checks, Mario, you got to respect all this. Down dust, too. Trying to go for the cross. Like, not really going fully committal on the cross-up, but still a lot of meter here to keep this pressure on.
Burst comes out from Alex.
Oh, big
counter
hit.
Counter hit is going to give him the corner.
Yeah, and full meter now,
yes.
Too. Yeah, that's around.
That's around, yeah.
My God, Merc's conversion ratios. His reward on hit is amazing.
And he really puts that fear into you because, like, he dashes up three times and does throw and it hits everybody.
Yeah.
So the instant he hits a button, you're like, there's no way he should be hitting a button there.
It's just, his conditioning skills are so on point. With a character without a disjoint, without, you know, definitely one of the characters that, you see people kind of complain about in terms of not being able to gut check like a Nago or something, he still makes it work. Try to catch the air to air. Not going to land it though. Red RC just kind of keep himself safe on the pressure.
Challenges in the air there.
Oh, back dash. Yeah, I was about to say, like, really good backdash on that. Gets the grab.
So fast.
No side switch, though. Just kind of keeping it center stage.
All right. Burning the meter, gonna get the wall carry here.
Spiral arrow in the dust. I mean, you have to burst on hit confirm or just on fear of pressure. And now you pretty much can't do it.
The DP coming out. That'll take game three for Murkillo. 2-1 so far.
Merc is running through people, quite literally.
Yeah.
Like, he, even though he got pushed into losers, this was one of the people I was most afraid for people to have to see in losers. He is, like, I mean, just look at the way that Alex Smith has been pressuring people all day.
Wow.
Interesting, to say the
definitely
least.
Definitely thought something was coming.
Yeah. Well, now, if, I mean, if you're Alex Smith, you push hard on the gas pedal. There's no YRC that comes through. You need to get some checks. Oh, get side switch, though.
YRC comes out. Overhead kiss. Back throw into the corner.
Oh, I like it. Trying to go back for same side, but not going to get it. Alex Smith just getting pushed out. A little out of space to be able to go for that. Sliding low, maybe? Alex Smith is going for a lot of jump-ins of late. Oh,
ooh,
instant RC,
sneaky.
Though. Oh, finally
oh,
a whip
no.
grab.
What's going to happen? Overhead.
He caught him with that in round one, too. Actually, round two, when he got the W. But right now, I mean, Alex Smith has got to play perfectly. Big counter hit, not much out of it, though. Just two hits.
What exactly counts as playing perfectly with May as a...
Look, it's SeaWorld. That's what you mean. SeaWorld. Tickets for everyone. But
ooh,
spiral arrow.
The spiral arrow. Birth connects.
All right, FD, a lot of meters being used there. Keeping him stuck in the corner. This is pretty much, this is Merc's round to lose here.
Got a trophy.
And yeah, we've been getting a lot of trophies on this one today. All right, OTG, not enough to do it, but the block pressure is pretty much going to take it out at this point. Yeah,
wow.
It, just 5P trade. There's no reason not to.
Challenge with the 5P.
All right, Alex Smith looking at what is elimination possibly here, and what is definitely a contention, like you said, for what could be a finals match.
Yeah.
Somebody's going out here in fifth place.
Yeah. Alex is who I would have picked to win the tournament, so seeing him be sent out here would be a huge surprise.
Oh my god, that BRC came in at the perfect time, because he was definitely getting hit on the cross-up on that. And I agree, Alex Smith was definitely one of the biggest targets to...
Ooh! She
I mean,
might
granted,
be dead.
He's not done yet. This is massive damage.
Not quite.
All right, that's meter on deck. BRC? Nope, red RC, just keep it safe. Goes for the overhead.
Oh, that is so unfortunate.
All right, now it's Merc's turn to play. FD Ooh. Trying to get out. Is the grab incoming? Oh, no. Oh, gets 5P in the air.
Yo, the conversion from Murkillo.
You see Alex got his hands behind his head on that
oh
one.
Oh, my
that
God.
That one was rough for sure.
The 2K connected. If he had gone into 2D, that would have been the round.
Absolutely.
No way.
Absolutely amazing.
Oh, my
so
God.
So good. That was such, like, it's so difficult when you're getting pressure like that. But he had that round. He had that round. You can see visibly. Like before that, his hands were on his head. He was stretching. Like I mean, look.
There he is. Look at him go.
Merc laughing. Like yeah, you know that kind of sucks.
Yeah,
right? But
my
you know,
character's
but,
broken.
But me though.
Yeah, look at that big
smile.
Bald head. Look at that go. Look at that man.
Shining bright like a diamond. All right, now we got winners finals coming up next. We got Maz versus Bisu. We got Nago Ryuki.
This is our winners final?
This is winners
final.
Wow, finals.
All right.